I cannot even fathom that degree of depravity. So she was basically laying on her side, really not very responsive to anything that we were doing, absolutely emaciated, and poor little thing, super matted and dirty as well.
If someone adopted the dog knowing what it went through, it says a lot about that person, the type of person they are, the kind of heart they have.